guys. I've got a new workshop set up here in Old Town, and I've made massive progress on my machete. You've got to see it. You've just got to. So come and visit me, okay?
People speaking tongues. The hotel would have been full of foreigners. Maybe that's it. Trail. Well, he's either clairvoyant or I'm being set up. Guess the deceitful nine must be a room number then. Thank you. 107 is the last room. Deceitful Nine, of course. How do I find a key in all this mess? deceitful nine, of course. This was Rice's room. He must have set up shop here when the epidemic first began. Thank you.
Glad you made it. You did me a heck of a favor back at the Magic Fortress.
Happy to help.
And I'm happy to pay you back, so have a look around. If you see anything you want, it's yours. On the house.
This will do very nicely. Thanks.
Thank you. And good luck, Crane.
No.
Sammy, it's Mr. Crane. Are you in here?
Please don't hurt me!
Thank you.
Easy, kid. Hey, it's all over. You all right?
My dad got hurt. He said he was becoming like the other sick people, and that he couldn't protect me anymore. He said if I came out of the cabinet, he would hurt me, but that once he was sick, I'd be safe, because he wouldn't remember I was in there.
Your dad saved your life.
Where is he?
Sammy, he's gone. There's nothing anyone could do. Now listen, I have to get you back to your mom.
I wish I could have stayed with her.
Troy, it's Crane.
Go ahead.
I got a little boy here. He's been through a rough ride. He could use some spoiling.
I'll have someone there in 5 minutes.
Can we get him back to his mother at the tower?
I'll take him there myself if I have to.
Thanks, Troy.
I expected Haran's destiny to turn out so close to its intention. And yet, so far.
What do you mean?
Haran has always been something of an anomaly. It was originally settled in the Middle Ages, but it has always been an open city, a center of trade and commerce. Because of that, the prevailing attitude here has consistently been one of tolerance and acceptance. People of all nationalities, ethnicities, religions, all were welcome within Haran's borders. As long as they could pay the city's taxes.
Sounds like a good thing.
You would think. And for the most part, it has been. the aborted global athletics games would have highlighted the city's diversity.
So why do you sound so down about it?
Because the outbreak has demonstrated what I fear is one of the more fundamental elements of human nature. We divide ourselves. We divide ourselves and we look for an enemy. The survivors in the tower are a diverse lot, it's true. But who are we more frightened of? The infected? Or Rise and his army of gangsters. And Rise himself.
Freeze! I said freeze! I really, really need those suppressors. I don't have a fucking choice! I don't have a fucking truck!
Crane! Good to see you again.
But Spike? Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
Ah! If you're looking for food, you've got to wait and get your rations like everyone else.
That's not why I'm here. I'm Crane. I'm a runner. Anything I should be looking for out there?
We're pretty much out of everything. Food, water, medicine. You wouldn't expect Old Town to be poorer than the slums, but it is. Got to admit, it makes me wonder about those rumors of a big supply cache hidden somewhere in the city. Too bad the one person who'd know if it's true is Thabit Erdl. You can't get anything out of him.
Where do I find him?
Across town. He's not dangerous, he's just difficult. He's the former town clerk, and he can be extremely bureaucratic about things. Try not to kill him, but if you have to kill him, I'll totally understand.
Thank you. fucking hurt!
Yes, what is it?
Are you Mr. Thabit Erdl, the town clerk?
That was my title. However, all city authority has been dissolved by the GRE and the federal government. My title does not exist anymore. And therefore, I am no longer required or allowed to provide any services to you or anyone else. In conclusion, goodbye.
Not so fast, Mr. Erdl. The dissolution order requires all local officials to be at the service of the GRE and the provisional authority as needed.
Are you with the GRE?
I'm looking for information about a large supply cache hidden somewhere in the city.
Ah, you mean the bunker. Well, if you wish to take possession of it, you'll have to lodge a 201 needs of agency form, JP401 details of operation form, also a 606 compulsion of special authority form, oh, and a 302B declaration of emergency functions form. That last one has a 3-day turnaround in the best of circumstances. Which these are certainly not.
I need it now.
Well, then I suggest you employ the traditional method of accelerating the government process.
Which is what?
Bribery, of course. I need the official seal of the mayor embossing stamp. The mayor was last seen at the hotel. Find his room, and you should find the seal.
Thank you.
Speaking. Just wanted to remind you to not be playing heroes in the dark, huh? Get back here or find a safe house. You've got about 1 hour.
Ugh.
This is the tower. If you still haven't made it to someplace safe, do it now!